Less than 1% of people get addicted to OxyContin.
That's not possible.
We've created the greatest painkiller in the history of human civilization.
People's lives are at stake.
We have to go after the makers of OxyContin.
If you guys want to go after a billion-dollar company, you're going to need more evidence than you can fit in this entire building.
I want top executives to feel some pain.